Zone Home Mess. It's your boy RC here. Get ready to get into top 10 SmackDown Live moments, WWE top 10, August 29th, 2017. I can't wait to get into it. I know it was definitely lit. Hopefully, y'all enjoy it as much as I do, because, I mean, hey, it's SmackDown. It's lit every week. And, I mean, y'all been viewing it. Y'all let me know. Y'all give me feedback. I always get, like, almost double the views I get on top 10 Raw moments. That's how I know one's better than the other. So let's go ahead and hop into this right now. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it. Smash that like button. Oh, shit, Shinsuke Nakamura and Jinder Mahal facing off. Go ahead, Shinsuke, do your thing.
Wow, okay.
He's a little henchman.
And now it sings all over Nakamura.
Oh, here comes Orin. I knew it wouldn't go on for long until Orin. I knew it wouldn't go on.
Nakamura's tag team partner tonight, Randy Orton. 13-time world champion, Randy Orton. I'm talking about someone else who's got issues with the
Hey. They just stand there letting Orin just do that. Here comes Rusev.
Rusev, oh my God. And look at this, Mahal with the colossus, man, to Nakamura.
Remember when Rusev and Jinder Mahal were jobbers together on Raw?
Goodness!
I guess the tag team reunited. It feels so good.
Tamina dominant tonight.
Look at Tamina.
Here is your winner, nice. Tamina! We can reopen the United States Open Challenge to the rest of the SmackDown
roster. Oh, Ty Dillinger. There's Ty Dillinger, a.k.a. Gavin Spears. A.K.A. Stan. Got super kicked by Shawn Michaels.
wait a minute. Dillinger. Dillinger's back into the ring and bounces Corbin off of the post. Dillinger's not going to back down from the challenge.
Tag made.
Kofi doesn't
tag made. Kofi look.
Wait a minute. Jimmy. Now Jimmy the cover. And the hold of the tights.
Come on. Really?
Was Gable thinking?
Oh, nice.
Face first into the canvas.
Jump at flatliner. And it's over.
Gable win their first matchup.
Where is Shawn Benjamin's Ain't No Stopping Me Now thing? What was that generic?
Bobby Roode got a hold of a glorious DDT.
Oh, there's still a job and Mike Bennett out to
Bobby Roode knocks off Mike.
Come on now, really?
I think Dillinger's looking for the tiebreaker.
Under the tiebreaker.
Great counter by AJ.
Calf crusher. Calf killer. There we go.
Locked in. Calf crusher here.
Look at that.
Dillinger in the hands of Styles. Dillinger's trying to fight and trying to hang on.
AJ Styles can pull out any move from any place at any moment.
He is your winner by submission and still the United States champion.
Wait a minute. Corbin.
Oh, Baron Corbin's like a guy with a chip on his shoulder. Come on now. AJ, come on, you gotta do something. Yes, there we go. There we go.
Nakamura calling for it.
The honest warming up.
Get knee right to the face. One, two, three. There we go.
What the hell
is Kevin Owens doing? There's a match going on.
Just took the jersey off the referee.
Oh, since Shane McMahon was a referee in his match against AJ Styles for the U.S. title.
He's lost his mind. That's what's happening.
He could be U.S. I say U.S. champ. I was going to say U.S. champ. He'd be referee.
Come on. One, two, three. Four, get off.
How are you doing?
No, I'm the ref now.
What is this? I'm the ref.
He's the rat.
Wait a minute, Kevin.
Wow. Okay. That's messed up. Give Eddie Guerrero a sign of law of victory. Come on.
Fast count. The bell rang.
Oh my God. Okay. Oh, RKO out of nowhere. Shinsuke sold that like he had just been shot. That was a nice RKO, though. I will admit, that was nice. That was hella nice, man. Oh, man. Orton, I mean, the way Shinsuke sold that, he sold that like his life was being taken away. Like he had just been shot. I mean, Shinsuke, I can't wait to see Orton Shinsuke feud. All three of them probably going to feud over a WWE title at some point, but I definitely enjoyed it. It was lit. Hopefully y'all did too. Remember to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share. Suggest to me any type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. Until next time, it's your boy RC signing off. Much love. Stay cool. Peace.